Hi, I'm Ileane from Basic Blog Tips, and in this video, you'll learn how to set up site search in Google Analytics so that you can have insights into what people are searching for on your blog. Now, before we go into our Google Analytics settings, the first thing you're going to need is the search parameter on your blog. So go to the search box. Type in a query. In this case, I typed in Google Analytics. And up at the top of your browser, in this case, we're on Google Chrome, so this is considered the Omnibox. You're going to look for Q equal and that search term. Now, this might say S equal, or it could say search equal. But whatever is in front of that equal sign, that is your query parameter. So write that down. In this case, it's Q, so I think I can remember that. Now we're in the admin area of Google Analytics. And you're going to go all the way down into the profile area. So here's the account. Here's the property. But in this case, we're going to change the settings in our profile. So in your profile area, you're going to scroll down to the box that says Site Search Settings. You're going to click on Do Track Site Search, and you'll put whatever your search query parameter is in that box. And then don't forget to save your settings. Now, this is all going to make some sense because you're going to come over into the reporting area of Google Analytics. You go to the content reports. Then you're going to go into site search. And the reports I think are really important, and you'll find some insightful information, are the search terms. So here's a list of the things that people have come to my blog and they search for. So of course, I'm totally surprised by this. You know, my blog focuses on blogging tips, social media, and YouTube, but people are searching for Android. And that could be because I have some popular posts that talk about iPhones and how to blog on your iPhone. So I guess people are saying, well, she's got some iPhone posts. Maybe she's got some Android information. And that's reinforced because I also see that they're searching for Android apps. In any event, there's one more thing that I want you to do so you can get a little bit more insight out of that report. You want to know where this traffic is coming from. So you're going to turn on a secondary dimension, traffic sources, and then source. That's going to really tell you something because you're going to know if these people were already on your blog, if they came from, in this case, someone came from Google, they got on my blog and they searched for YouTube. Or it could have been direct traffic, meaning that the person was already on my blog and then they did the search. Some came from my other blog. Some came from YouTube, Facebook, Google+. Okay, so now you're starting to get an idea of what people are searching for. Now, how can this help you? Number one, it can help you with content ideas. Like I said, I know I have posts on my blog about iPhone. So maybe I should start writing some posts about Android. As long as it's related to blogging and social media, it's a perfect fit for my blog. The same way with the DigDig plugin. I already have a post on that topic. So I know that the content that I'm creating, these people are coming to the blog, they're finding what they're looking for, and hence that's building more targeted traffic on the blog. So that's how you set up site search in Google Analytics. And please do me a favor, make sure that you don't listen to people that say, don't put a search box on your blog because people will get disappointed when they don't find what they're looking for. Guess what? People are going to be disappointed when you don't have a search box on your blog. Now, at least if you have a search box, you might just have what they're looking for, and then they won't be disappointed. But if you don't have a search box, we'll never know. Thanks for joining me today. And while you're on YouTube, subscribe to my channel. Connect with me on my blog, which is basicblogtips.com. And you can also follow my podcast, and that's the Miss Ileane Speaks podcast. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks so much for joining me, and have a great day. Peace.